Youssef made repeated security sweeps of the club that night, but never spotted the gunman. In fact, throughout his night of heroism, he never saw the shooter at all. Charlie?
Thanks, Mark. That's so incredible. Youssef.